You join us as the crowd take their places for the game between Inter Milan and Barcelona. Time to join our commentators then, John Motson and Mark Lawrenson.
Another big European match then in prospect here. Your thoughts as we get underway, Mark?
Oh, it's great to be at these matches, and these two teams probably two of the best in the world to watch.
The pass cut out. Galante chested the ball down. Abelardo. Djorkaeff.
That's got to hurt.
Can he finish off the run? Superb shot. He's scored them before, but not this time. Marrero. Nadal. Kluivert. Oh dear, not far away from the target, but one feels he should have done better there. And that will be a throw-in. Marrero. Well played. Keeper's ball then in his first touch of the game here. Djorkaeff. Lovely stuff. Yes, good long ball then. Good movement. Coped well then, good defending. Tremendous skill. Marrero. Galante. Marrero. An awful challenge and no real attempt to take the ball. The referee with no option but to show the red card, and he's off the pitch. And the keeper not at all troubled by the shot. Kluivert. Good touch. Rivaldo scores!
That's cool finishing.
The first goal goes in then, and the score here, 1-0. Simeone. The attack broken down by the defence. Abelardo. Sozar. No room to move. Good defending. And the long ball well executed there. Figo. Sergi. Baggio. So into the book he goes, and he can feel lucky to still be on the pitch, in my opinion. The ball played well upfield. Abelardo. Ventola. Yes, a quality save from the keeper. He'll be pleased with that.
That's not the simplest save he'll have to make today.
Djorkaeff. Kluivert. Galante. The ball given away then. Djorkaeff. The disappointment obvious on the player's face. And the goal kick taken. Good control. And he saved it. Tipped it away with the tips of his fingers.
Yeah, that's a great save.
Baggio. And possession given away. Galante. Figo. Close to the end of the first half here then. Excellent defending. Good pass. And that's a fine save from the keeper.
The keeper won't be happy at all with his defence there, I don't think. The marking was awful.
There's the whistle, and they've just shaded it in the first half, Mark, leading by 1-0 and plenty of chances.
Yes, I can't say much for the finishing here so far. The defence on either side having a good day here.
Well, sit, children. Let me give you the subject of the day.
Players reappear from the dressing room for the second half of the match. The second half kicks off then. Good accuracy on the long ball. Kluivert. Great save by Paliuka.
Yes, good goalkeeping. He'll be pleased with that.
Simeone.
Now that's what I call tackling.
Fine save from the keeper.
He won't thank his defence for leaving him so open, though.
Good control on the chest. Djorkaeff. A free kick awarded by the referee. He had a good view of the incident there. Ventola. Oh no, over the bar. and he's not at all pleased with himself there. The keeper takes the goal kick. Oof, I think he should count his legs to make sure they're both still there. Kluivert scores!
He'll be very pleased with that. Good finishing.
And two goals then without reply. Playing well here. Souza. Good passing there. Marrero. Sergi.
Let's hope he's wearing his shin pads.
The ball played clear. Galante. I think he could well have taken a chunk out of the player's leg with that challenge. Baggio. The teams reshape again then. Goal kick taken.
Closed him down well there.
Yes, good control. Possession lost. Cool defending. Djorkaeff. Good football. Kluivert. Over the bar then, the defence exposed there. And he's obviously upset about that. Taken by the goalkeeper. Kluivert scores!
Another one and he'll be celebrating his hat-trick. Quite a game he's having.
And the score here now 3-0, and they're firing on all cylinders at the moment. Marrero. Djorkaeff.
It's a hard game, this. Some of the tackling is less than friendly. Oh dear, he'll have a few bruises in the morning.
It's wide of the goal and the keeper can relax again. Well, he's disappointed with that. The ball played out then by the keeper. Great power in the shot there, really thumped that. Colonnese. Yes, gets the loose ball. Figo. Kluivert. Superb stop. The shot looked destined for the goal, but the keeper made it look easy.
The ball seemed to move in flight, John. That's a superb...
Yes, good goalkeeping. He'll be pleased with that.
Now that won't beat the keeper. More than equal to that shot.
Ventola. The ball played on. Close marking by the defender. Little time for them to get back into this now. Fantastic strike of the ball, real power in the shot. Baggio. Figo.
That's a great tackle, nothing wrong with that.
Baggio. Well chased down there. Marrero. The ball comfortably collected by the keeper. A pretty one-sided contest then in the end, with a final score of 3-0 and a sharp contrast on the faces of the two managers.
Well, some of the fans go home happy, but I can't help but think this would have been a different game, but for a couple of mistakes.